SLOs define energy, kinetic energy, and potential energy. State the unit of energy. Prove that kinetic energy is equal to half mv² and potential energy is equal to mgh. Energy. The energy is an important and fundamental concept in science. It links almost all the natural phenomena. When we say that a body has energy, we mean that it has the ability to do work. Energy can be transformed from one form to another form. A body possesses energy if it is capable to do work. Mechanical energy possessed by a body is of two types, kinetic energy and potential energy. Kinetic energy is the energy of motion. Potential energy, energy stored or energy of position. That is electrical, sound, radiant and thermal, etc. Gravitational stored mechanical energy, nuclear and chemical energy are the form of potential energy. Kinetic energy, moving air is called wind. We can use wind energy for doing various things. It drives windmill and push sailing boat. Consider a body of mass m moving with velocity v. The body stops after moving through some distances due to some opposing force, such as force of friction acting on it. The body possesses kinetic energy and is capable to do work against opposing force F until all of its kinetic energy is used up. Initial velocity is equal to V, the distance covered is S, and final velocity Vf is equal to 0. Kinetic energy of body is equal to work done by it due to motion. Ke is equal to F into S. F is equal to ma, Ra is equal to F over m. Ra is equal to minus F over m since motion is opposed, hence A is negative. Using third equation of motion, 2As is equal to Vf square minus Vi square. Putting the value, we get 2 into minus F over m into S is equal to 0 square minus V square. Fs is equal to half mv square. The work done is equal to kinetic energy, therefore Ke is equal to half mv square. Potential energy. Often a body has the ability to do work although it is at rest. For example, an apple on a tree is capable to do work as it falls. Thus, it possesses energy due to its position. A stretched bow has potential energy due to its stretched position. When released, the stored energy of the bow pushes the arrow out of it. The energy present in the stretched bow is called elastic potential energy. The energy present in a body due to its height is called gravitational potential energy. Let a body of mass m be raised up through height h from the ground. The body will require potential energy equal to work done in lifting it to the height h. Thus, potential energy Pe is equal to F into h. Here, F is equal to W, therefore Pe is equal to W into h. And W is equal to mg, therefore Pe is equal to mgh. Thus, the potential energy possessed by the body with respect to ground is mgh and is equal to the work done in lifting it to the height h. Potential energy can also be stored in a spring when it is compressed. The figure above shows potential energy yielding kinetic energy. For more videos, watch YouTube channel TheScience.Pk.